It appears that we're done getting the cipher organization out of the... Relic Stone area. Let's see what's on the screen. Reports claim that two young people behind Mirabee's downfall, their identities and where they come from, are unknown. Thanks to their heroic work, Pirate Town should hopefully return to its peaceful ways. All we have to do is scout around town and go see this fella. He should be in this place. He's supposed to tell you something about Celebi. The connection between Celebi and the Relic Stone. I think he's mistaken Unka, the sidekick, for Torchic. I say that's pretty funny. To meet Celebi directly, you must use the item called the Time Flute. That is all one needs to bring Celebi to the Relic Forest. Celebi will surely cause darkness to flee from the hearts of any Pokemon. So that's how the Relic Stone works. I think after this point you can purify your shadow Pokemon. So once you talk with that guy, you can come back to this place. And they're supposed to give you the small tablet in return. I think the small tablet was meant to unlock the secrets of the Relic Stone. I guess for now you have to go to the Relic Stone and find out if your shadow Pokemon can be purified that way. Got an email here from the Pokemon Digital System. Let's see what it's from. Might be from Dukin. I wonder if something's happened. Let's take a look at it. Emergency. Oh, this can't be good. Wes, we got big trouble. I just got word from our people at Mount Battles under attack by a mysterious group of thugs. Please, can you go help? We think it's the same group as the one Mirabee belonged to. We're counting on you. So they went to Mount Battle. After their attempt to destroy the Relic Store and capture Celebi has failed. What could they want at Mount Battle? All I gotta do is get there first. Right now we need to go to the Relic Stone to purify the shadow Pokemon in your party. Let's make sure we have everything here. Are we gonna take a different route to the Stone? This is where those cipher guys are. Well, were. Is that right? Oh, they're going after this Vander fella at Mount Battle. So they still are trying to go after Celebi. shadow Pokemon encounters a Celebi, it recalls how its heart was before being closed and reverts to its original form. The relic stone at Agate Village also appears to have the power to complete the purification process. These factors must be eliminated if a shadow Pokemon plan is to succeed. Shadow Pokemon Lab Chief M. So they're still after Celebi, even though their plans were foiled here at this location. So who is up for purification first? I'd choose Croconaw in this situation. Well, you can choose anybody you like. And that's one. After a shadow Pokemon is purified, it's going to regain all its experience points and regain the last move that was in place of Shadow Rush. And it's a violent. I say evolving is good. I think you can progress quickly in this game that you have purified your shadow Pokemon and that they can level up pretty easily. Alright, who's next? Alright, let's see who's next. Flaffy is next. Thunderbolt was the move that was replaced by Shadow Rush. Level 31. Level 32. 33. And it's also evolving. Good thing I take Flaffy to have with me. It's good to have an electric type Pokemon in the Pokemon's party. Flaffy evolved into Ansporus. Yeah, Tame a Ribbon. That's proof that it got purified. Alright, let's see who's next. Makuhita is next. My guess is that it's gonna evolve too. The game of foresight, which was replaced by Shadow Rush. Now he's gonna have to learn a new move. I wanted to forget Cross Chop, because with Cross Chop its accuracy is not very much. It's powerful, but sometimes it'll miss. So I put Smelling Salt in its place. Level 32, 33, 34, and it's also evolving. And it became Hariyama. Also gets a ribbon for being purified. Let's see who's next. Noctowl is next. It hasn't been used very much, so don't expect it to be aspect of the game. So much experience points here. Well, Steel Wing was in this place of Shadow Rush. Now that our Pokemon has been purified, ready to go to Mount Battle. Guess we're done here. And that's where the trouble is now. Now they're after this Vander fella, who has the secrets to Summit Celebi. Don't forget to rest up at this Pokemon Center and save your game. Let's go ahead and do that now. Looks like I'm in the wrong place. Now we're in the right place. Guess we head to Mount Battle, where Shadow Pokemon Cypher awaits.